keep it a secret.
The main stream begins to occur.
You know what I'm talking about!
The main stream begins to occur. The mainstream media is occurring. The mainstream media is occurring.
You know what I'm talking about!
The mainstream media is occurring. The mainstream media is a problem.
Allegory of the Cave. The allegory of the cave, or Plato's cave, was presented by the Greek philosopher Plato in his work Republic to compare the effect of education and the lack of it on our nature. It is written a dialogue between Plato's brother, Gaussian, and his mentor, Socrates, narrated by the latter. Plato has Socrates describe a group of people who have lived chained to a wall of a cave all of their lives, facing a blank wall. The people watch shadows projected on the wall from objects passing in front of a fire behind them, and give names to these shadows. The shadows are the prisoner's reality. Socrates explains how the philosopher is like a prisoner who is freed from the cave and comes to understand that the shadows on the wall are not reality at all, for he can perceive the true form of reality rather than the manufactured reality that is the shadows seen by the prisoners. The inmates of this place do not even desire to leave their prison, for they know no better life. The prisoners manage to break their bonds one day and discover that their reality was not what they thought it was. They discover the sun, which Plato uses as an analogy for the fire that man cannot see behind. Like the fire that casts light on the walls of the cave, the human condition is forever bound to the impressions that are received through the senses, even if these interpretations, or in Cajun terminology, intuitions, are an absurd misrepresentation of reality. We cannot somehow break free from the bonds of our human condition. We cannot free ourselves from phenomenal state, just as the prisoners could not free themselves from their chains. If, however, we were to miraculously escape our bondage, we would find that the world that we could not understand, the sun, is incomprehensible for someone who has never seen it. In other words, we would encounter another realm, a place incomprehensible, because theoretically it is the source of a higher reality than the one we have always known. It is the realm of pure form.